Cell respiration, we need it to live. We take in O2 and a lot of food too. Out comes CO2 and H2O. Most importantly, ATP. It begins with glucose and glycolysis. It's oxidized by NADH. Got a net gain of 2 ATP. Most importantly, pyruvate. Now it's time for oxidation of the pyruvate. Carbon's removed and now comes CO2. Acetyl-CoA carries this out. The carbons get dropped off in the Krebs cycle. 4 ATP is made. Oxidation phosphorylation is next. NADH turns to NAD+, and the protons are used to make ATP. They go across protein synthase to the final electron acceptor O2. 28 ATP's made. This is why we do cell respiration, to make energy. Cell respiration, we need it to live. We take in O2 and a lot of food too. Out comes CO2 and H2O. Most importantly, ATP.